For joining us today at Allan Ford Superstore, located on Norcross Road in Duncan, BC, off the Trans-Canada Highway. We're in the Cowichan Valley on Vancouver Island, and you can visit us online at islandford.ca for more information and a full description of this vehicle. Today we're looking at a 2019 F-150 XLT in magnetic with black sport cloth interior, seating for five, four doors and a 5.5 foot box. This has a 5-liter V8 engine and it's a flex fuel. It's also a 4x4. It has an FX4 off-road package which includes skid plates, a trailer tow package which includes an integrated trailer brake controller, and the XLT sport package which includes the center console as well as the sport cloth interior. It's easy to get into this truck. Just talk to our sales team. They'd be happy to take you out on a test drive, and you can book that online at islandford.ca. Speaker in the door, as well as power locks, windows, and mirrors. The driver's seat is powered with lumbar. You have your electronic parking brake located here, power pedals, lighting controls, LED side view mirror spotlights. The steering wheel can tilt and telescope, and there's a grab handle making it easier to get in. On the face of your steering wheel is your dash controls, cruise control, media with volume, and sync voice activated system. When we start up the vehicle, you're going to see any important messages, as well as your odometer reading, and a menu that you can toggle through. So display mode, trip fuel, towing, off-road, settings, and these all have sub-menus. In the center, there's a little cubby up above. Hill descent, traction control, hazard lights, auto stop start for less idle time. And you're seeing your display screen there. You can touch on your audio and go into your sources. Just turning down the volume on my steering wheel here. AM, FM, Sirius satellite radio, Bluetooth. And you can also touch on your navigation. You're gonna see your backup camera view. Sorry, not the backup camera view. You're gonna see your map. When we put the vehicle in reverse, that's when you're gonna see your backup camera view. There you go. And then in the settings, you're going to be able to slide through for different options, things like automatic updates, Apple CarPlay, and so forth. You have your volume and tuner located there for your media, and down below you have your fan, as well as AC and max AC, heated seats for both driver and passenger, as well as front and rear defrost. Off to the side, 4x4 locking differential, your Pro Trailer Backup and Integrated Trailer Brake Controller. And in the center, you have a couple of USB outlets. You just press in the center and it will close it right up for you. Automatic Select Shifter, and as well, you have the Drive Mode. And when you press that, it will appear on your dash. So Normal, Tow Haul, Snow Wet, Eco, and Sport. And then you can go back around again. And then you have a couple of cup holders. Your armrest opens up and it's quite generous in its size. You've got a little bin here. You can take that out. Lots of room down below, and you also have a 12 volt. Off on the side, you also have another 12 volt and a 110 outlet. There you go. And you have a locking glove compartment. Up above, auto dimming rear view mirror. There's your lighting controls and sunglass holder. And in the back, you have a power sliding window, and that's what that button's for. And there's a grab handle in the body, and that just makes it easier to get in. Inch wheels, mud flaps, magnetic colored running board, body colored door handle, keyless entry keypad, driver's side, capless, easy fuel gas filler. In the back, you have a black handle. Your tailgate is lockable and removable, and the backup camera is located just below that handle. You also have backup sensors on your bumper, 4- and 7-pin connector, trailer hitch, and a locking spare tire. And then when you want to open it, simply put your hand in the latch and open it right up. Inside, it's a nicely lined box. It's got tie downs in all four corners, as well as box link. And you also have a tailgate step. And then when you're ready, just close it up, lock it up, and walk away, or jump in and head out on your latest adventure. And on your fob, you have remote start. Speaker in the door, as well as power windows. There's seating for three in the back with a 60-40 split. And you'll notice there's that tire tread pattern, and that's your sport cloth. When you're ready to bring up the seat, you simply pull the tab and it'll lift right up. You now have access to the floor area to put items. And when you want to bring it back down, simply pull it again. Down it goes. There's anchors at the base to be able to tether baby seats. And on the floor, you've got extra carpeted and all-weather mats. Slim pockets on the back of the front seat. And in the center, there's a couple of cup holders, 12 volt, 110, and USB outlets, as well as air vents. There's a grab handle in the body, hooks and landing up above. And in the back, access to a power sliding window. Bumper, mud flaps, 5.5 foot box, privacy glass in the back windows with window vents, heated and powered side view mirrors with blind spot information system, halogen headlights, fog lights, tow hooks, and so many more reasons to visit us at Allan Ford Superstore, BC's number one rated Ford dealer.